So the 1.05 patch dropped today for Elden Ring, or last night, maybe. And I want to show you the very best update that's included in that patch. Here we go. Most of the stuff is little bug fixes and balances and stuff like that, but in system on PC, you go into the system tab, and there's a return to desktop button. And you can save the game and return to desktop. And it closes the game. It's glorious. Enjoy.